questions and operations with integers. Okay, so an integer is a whole number with all whole numbers and their opposites, and refer to the song that we learned in class.
Same sides, add and keep, different sides of track. Keep the sides of the highest number, then you'll be exact.
Okay, I'm gonna work out this problem. -3 + 5 + 7 = 9.
Wrong.
You gotta pay attention to your keywords, which is
increase,
diminish,
and decrease.
So, so that's what you did wrong.
So you would do -3 plus 5 decrease by 7, minus 7, and then you get -5.
Okay,
time for the next problem.
Okay, here you go.
Now, order, thank you. Now, order of operations, operations. Then this, you say that.
Parentheses, exponents, multiply, divide, add, and subtract.
Okay. Step one. So you want to do what's in parentheses. Okay. You bring down what you got. So 3 + 6 times what's in parentheses. So 5 + 4 = 9. 4 is 0. And then you bring in 3 - 7 = 0. You would do, okay, you can do multiply or divide first. So since multiply is first, we'll do 3 + 1. So add and subtraction could be in or two. So you just go left or right now. So step 4, you do 3 + 18, which is 21. 21 - 7. Then you get step 5, final, and the answer is 21. Oh, 14. So your answer is
14.
Ooh, woohoo! Okay, well now time for the middle. We're doing this one again.
Okay.
I'm getting
Okay.
Which one would come first?
This would -1/4?
-1/4 + -3/5 or -3/5 divided by -3/4. Which one would come first?
-3/5 / -3/4.
Exactly. So this would come first. Just wait a second. You got your answer in your head. And then your answer comes out to be 11 over 20.
Yeah.
Okay, so now thanks for enjoying our video. Hope everybody liked it.
This is our video.
You bring down what you got, so 3 plus. I'm sorry. Okay, now make sure it's my eyes first. Make sure it's 11 o'clock and
negative 3 over 5 divided by negative 4.
Exactly. You would get.
What? Scare me. That looks like a multiple.
That's so funny.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.